This is the 20-gallon long aquarium that I've been working on. I plan to put my pea puffers in this aquarium. It's obviously heavily planted with quite a variety of plants. I am currently letting it cycle, and you know, I have some snails in there and they're reproducing, so those will be nice for the puffers to hunt once I put them in there. But that should be about another week or so once the water gets right. Follow along and see how they like it.